Hi everyone, this is Patrick from Dutchy Tech Tips, and in this video I am going to show you how to create a shared folder in Active Directory 2016. So stick around to find out how. To create a shared folder in Active Directory, we need to select a container where we're going to create this shared folder. I have selected Shared Folder under the Wellington container. What we need to do next is right-click on the Shared Folder Organizational Unit, which will bring a context menu. Then we need to select New, which will pop out with some more options, and we need to select the last option down the bottom called Shared Folder. As you can see, a new object window has appeared for the shared folder. It's asking us to create a name. For this example, I'm going to call it System Root Share. Once we have entered the name for our shared folder, we need to specify a network path. I am going to be using this server we are currently on as our server for the share, which is DTT-2K16-DC1. Now I'm going to select the share that I'm going to be using to create this object with, which will be the C hidden share, which will have a C following a dollar sign. Now that I have specified my network path, I click OK. As you can see, the shared folder has been created successfully. You can now use the shared folder to map a network drive directly from your Active Directory. To summarize this video, I have shown you how easy it is to create a shared folder in Active Directory 2016.